Meantime, Governor Larry Hogan says $10 million in new grants will go to neighborhood safety across Maryland, and that will include adding lights and cameras and security patrols. It is part of a $500 million police funding push. The new grants also pay for work to clean up and renovate public spaces to make them more friendly and draw in visitors.